they catch a kingfish is with a wire leader twin treble bait rig on a 7-foot line. Or you can just be a shark. Sultan of Speed, the Mako. The Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. Successful shark hunt is traditionally celebrated with off-brand cinnamon whiskey and large quantities of pseudoephedrine.
Celebrate killing beautiful animals that taste as nutritional as body parts than a $450 round of bass.
Will often call for backup upon spotting their prey.
as a boy, I thought I'd be a golfer. But damn if I didn't like sinking sharks a lot more than sinking putts.
This responds with swift retributive action.
Look
the
out.
Savage shrimper, Pookie Paul. Despite increased aerial surveillance, confidence amongst tourists and locals alike is far from buoyant. Angry bull shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail and shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water. Thank you. Of sharks is the damage dealers, but they too get injured from time to time.
Help! It's got my leg!
Sharks are responsible for just 3% of the fishing phenom, Candyman Curse. Justice for her heinous crimes, the shark is now the subject of a bounty.
Thank you.
crew to earn the shark hunters' trust, to convince them we were not insurance investigators questioning their disability claims. The Hoosier Hotshot, Ensign Tyler Dixon. In a world where 100 million sharks are killed annually, this is just another statistic. The likelihood of catastrophic risk scenarios wasn't really considered when developers built a golf course in a flood zone. Golden Shores was built on an elevated coastal hazard area. And while they don't have any disaster prevention strategy in place, I'm sure it'll be fine. Often feed on juveniles, primarily due to a deadly combination of wage stagnation and rising childcare costs. If Golden Shores import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline. Sharks was made illegal in 1997. The Hoosier Hotshot, Ensign Tyler Dixon.
These rich people parties always end in a fight over whether a poodle wheat and terry mix should be called a woodle or a weedle. Thank you.
tell whether government actions can diminish Port Clovis's reputation as a shark attack hotspot. Shark hunting was prohibited by royal decree in ancient Fiji. But this is decidedly not ancient Fiji. There's way more liquor stores and payday lenders. It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark. For now. These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. Is able to attain larger maximal sizes through selective feeding. Propensity to clear the ocean of its assorted detritus is one of their most valuable functions. perhaps having gone too far with her pranks and hijinks, is now the subject of a county-wide shark hunt.
See that hole there? Sunk it in one shot back in 93. And if Cliff Kidd is dead right, he'll lie.
Is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Jones. The bull shark demonstrates the importance of getting enough minerals in your diet. Being on land is fun, so is not being dead.
Stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation homes.
Right at me. Oh, it could be anywhere.
That's kind of disappointing.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance. It's here in the grotto that the shark can discover the absolute serenity deep within her soul. Hunger is a driving force for the bull shark. Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero. Using her quickness, the bull shark is able to escape serious injury. With its wary eyes and robust physique, the grouper is the very picture of brute strength. Thank you. fish is easily distinguished from other species by their smooth, scaleless bodies and signature whiskers. Bayou Brawler, the American alligator. A star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity. As coastal communities face ecological collapse and ruin, it's still reassuring to know you can get in your 18 holes. Aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
What's wrong? Can you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there. I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What you say?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me how to honor Shaw? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this old university thing works out for him, yeah?
Thank you.
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts. Instantized protein makes a great between-meal supplement, giving the shark the energy she needs to put on serious mass. And boat ownership manifests itself in a variety of ways here in Port Clovis. There's no such thing as a recession-proof business, except for the frozen banana stand. Whether boom or bust, the demand for reliable, quality frozen bananas remains a constant. Shark is never one to pass up a fat fiesta. Has shown that sharks maintain patterns of temporary residency. While homeless and itinerant, hobos will work for a living. They are not to be confused with bums who are sedentary and refuse to work, like my son here. Prosperity Sands features glittering white beaches fenced off for the sole enjoyment of the ultra-rich, mega-rich, and super-rich. Beach erosion can be harmful for ecosystems by changing habitat conditions for such local fauna as seals, sea turtles, birds, and fish. While fears of ecological apocalypse are valid, you should see Exico Petroleum's previous quarters earnings. The shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. An insatiable fish, the bull shark is 9/10 appetite. Mutations aren't random. They require large amounts of mutagens as a catalyst. In the mysterious wilderness of the sea, this gory encounter is hardly unique. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. A bull shark is an animal of broad dietary proclivities. In a shark's stomach, it's truly the ocean's garbage can. This recreation of the Titanic was so accurate, 1,500 people died during its maiden voyage. Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. predatory scavenger is often quite content to dine on whatever wastes fall to the ocean floor. Heating up the evolutionary arms race. Even the self-driving technology of Gazorpazorp is not without its reliability concerns. At the beach is a summer ritual that wouldn't be complete without plenty of sunshine. This shark understands that she needs to eat essential minerals to stay healthy and grow. From the moment she's born, the shark's cold, expressionless eyes are constantly on the watch for food. Discovered that their Stonehenge replica was astronomically misaligned, enraged Port Clovians in the ocean. We are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. The air out here has a distinctive smell, that of sea salt, nitrogen oxides, and an intriguing bouquet of volatile organic compounds. Port Clovis's early days, city fathers touted its natural beauty, but the shrimpers and oystermen who docked there were only interested in its many horrors. The shark uses lipids from high-fat fare like this to help fuel her reign of terror. Believe it or not, people paid over $12,000 to sleep in these tents and listen to Swedish DJs for an entire weekend. Supplement has zero additives, so the shark doesn't have to worry about hidden artificial colors or flavors. Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Like most American cities, the founders of Port Clovis were Freemasons. Probably Illuminati, congregated in secret UFO bases to perform Luciferian blood rituals. Bull sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. Well known, volleyballs make way better friends than soccer balls, who will stab you in the back the first chance they get. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. The sea wolf remains acutely aware of anything that might constitute food. Supercharged with gene-altering mutagens, the shark now has an asymmetric edge on the competition. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.